17 and I'm from Surrey. The arts, when I see a piece of theatre, a cinema, I just come out feeling kind of inspired. I think it's because it's like an escape from everyday life. You know, it's like it's not a, no matter what's going on in your life, you can go into the theatre and you're like for 2.5, 3 hours, whatever, you're like what's happening on the stage. You're not thinking about, you know, your stressful life or whatever. So, yeah, just make me feel kind of like it's an escape and come out feeling like, feeling good, I guess. I think it would be awful because I just think the arts can, like any age, it doesn't matter what age you are, obviously, like kids, there's stuff for kids, and then there'll always be something for you. And so, just with no arts, no, I just think life would be boring. I just think you need some sort of entertainment that's different to your everyday life. I'm a volunteer usher at my local theatre.
Right.
And I'm hoping to go into theatre after I leave uni.
Sure.
I'm not sure what I want to do yet, but I definitely think it needs support because, so hopefully.